the last time I'm going to ask you that. Don't stop these cameras again. Even if you want to make a remark, I don't want them stopped.
Okay.
Please.
You may want to redo that. That was 2 minutes.
Okay, so sure.
I think we can fix it. If you want to redo it, you can.
I don't care. Whatever you want. I'm easy.
I'm also thinking that we have to be broken down, and I have to be out of here in about 15 minutes.
Okay, then let's do the short version.
Because I have to get up to the hotel
okay.
to meet the guy with the money, and they put up money for this right now.
That's a good thing.
And I'm still trying to get her to find me some medication. She's calling every doctor that knows me to get somebody to dial a prescription into that pharmacy.
I may have at least one by getting with
you. If you had one, it would help.
I may have
one. Although I can't do this meeting. I'm in so much pain, I will not be able to sit through the meeting.
I may have some. Let me look at the
quick. But she's calling Dr. Zen. But we've got 15 minutes, and then I got to wrap because I've got to
let's do the quickie
broken
version
out of quick and get out of here because I've got to get this meeting.
Want me to pop in? Or
yeah, I'll pop in. Look, stay here. I'm just going to say hi. I'm Debbie. And this...
Debbie, would you take a step that way, please?
Don't quite pop in like that. Don't scare
anyone. Ew. Chop on top of her.
Okay, a little more step. That's it. Perfect. And
Taylor, why don't you go in that corner back there, right in the corner, so like she doesn't even know, because there it could look like she could see it from that vantage point.
Right. She'll cast
she
a
shadow. She won't see you, but she's not going to cast a shadow in front. And we can, believe me, Jeff Ohm can fix anything you're having a problem with in post. That's why I've used him for 30 years. When she gives the right cue for you, you can come up and kind of be the happy joy surprise behind her that she wasn't really expecting.
Okay, then I'll just say.
Maybe yours could be kind of the real heartfelt, you know, the love of my life.
Yeah.
Save my daughter.
Yeah, okay.
Who I wouldn't have today or something, and wherever it feels natural, you guys make your own magic now.
I'm just going to say, hi, my name's Debbie, hi, I'm Debbie, and I'm the mom of one beautiful daughter.
Cool. I can do that.
You can do that.
You want me to jump in instead when she says beautiful daughter?
That'd be scary.
That would be an interesting twist on things.
Yeah, see.
And she didn't turn out so well.
Yeah.
She feels in social media.
No, I said daughter. I said daughter, Kurt. No, we're not talking about your fantasy.
You fantasize to be a child that's a girl?
Not
that's a whole nother
necessarily, but then you went to a whole different dream than I was having, but okay. Wow. I'm sorry, I gotta go talk to my doctor about my fantasy being a girl.
Oh, Lordy.
He said fantasy.
Okay, here we go.
Don't encourage.
Quick. Action.
Hi, I'm Debbie, and I'm the mom of a gorgeous teen daughter. She's lit. Oh! Speak of the devil. She's literally the love of my life. And this beautiful little face would not be here if it weren't for our rainforest. Now, how do you ask that might be possible? Well, Taylor's a cancer survivor, and 3,000 of the world's cancer drugs come from our rainforest. She's a lymphoma survivor. Lymphoma is treated by vincristine, but cristine was a drug that Taylor took herself, and it came from a periwinkle plant from a South American rainforest. Really shows you what the rainforest can do, doesn't it? Isn't one life worth saving a forest? Visit www.maratasrainforestshouldnotdie.com to find out how you can make a difference.
Same thing right into that camera. Hold on, and go.
Visit www.maratasrainforestshouldnotdie.com to see how you can make a difference.
High five each other. Good.
That was loud.
Okay. You want to do one as a safety? That's what I would normally do is just
fine.
Do a backup.
Yeah.
This time, start in front of the light. Like, right. Back up a little bit so you don't trip over it. There. Perfect. Okay. And put your elbow down so I don't see you, please. And stand by. And action.
Hi, my name's Debbie, and I'm the mom of a beautiful teenager.
Hold on, I'm sorry. Come over and fix your mom's hair. On her right shoulder. Good.
Wild hair.
Good. And action.
Hi, my name is Debbie, and I'm the mom of a beautiful teenage daughter.
I'm sorry, one more time. Hold on.
Now what?
Oh, it's my turn. Just fix up.
Boom.
Boom.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Hi, my name is Debbie, and I'm the mom of a beautiful teenage daughter. She, speak of the devil. She literally means the world to me. She's my light of my life. And this gorgeous daughter wouldn't be here if it weren't for the rainforest. Now, I know that sounds like kind of an odd connection, but what you have to realize is Taylor's a cancer survivor, and she was diagnosed with lymphoma when she was 9 years old. The leading drug for treating lymphoma and leukemia is vincristine, which was derived from a plant that was found in the rainforest. One life is worth saving our rainforest. Think of how many beautiful children out there that may not make it, because our rainforests are being deforested and cut down. They may not exist. To find out more how you can help, see www.marata.
It's all right, we're gonna do a cutaway to this anyway.
Okay, start from where?
So find out how you can help.
Okay. To find out how you can help, go to www.maratasrainforestshouldnotdie.com and see how you can make a difference.
Good. Awesome. Okay. Do you want to try and do the 90 again?
The what?
The 90?
It's up to you.
I would, only because I know technically what would have to happen in your 90 to fix it.
Okay.
So, let's do it. It only takes 90 seconds.
Okay. Just give me like a 10 second.
Yeah, I'm going to do... Let's see. 15 will be this.
Okay. Then just give me 15. 15's fine.
Okay.
As long as I know roughly where I'm at.
Yeah. I'll give you 15.
Okay.
I thought the same thing when you were doing it.
Yeah, I was like, I have no idea where I'm at.
Actually, I'll give you 30, and then I'll give you 15.
Just 15. Yeah,
okay.
Fine,
you got it.
Because that gets cut to the rainforest, or the website, yeah?
Yeah. And we have all that other great footage, too, that we can blend in.
Okay. I need to ask you a big favor.
Oh,
yes. What are you guys doing later?
She is tutoring, so I have to get her to her tutoring session just as soon as we're done.
Can I ask you a question?
Yes.
Would you mind sticking around long enough for him to break down that you can take my gear and you and I can meet later over the weekend, and he needs to break all his gear down and take it because they need this room clear for tomorrow?
Well, let's just take it down. We're good. I mean, we got...
So it's still going to take me...
Please finish my thought, okay. Please. Because my doctor just called me, if I race to the pharmacy, because it's controlled, to the pharmacy he told me I could go to, where he called it in, I can pick up a prescription, but I have to leave now to pick it up and still get to the meeting on time, because he can't move it, it's DE controlled, unless you have a bill with you, then I can pick that up tonight.
I think I have one with me.
Can you check? Because otherwise I could get a blast to the
pharmacy.
Can
you go get my purses downstairs? You know what they look like, the white ones?
They're fat white pills.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I was going to say, if he can help you pack this stuff up, you can take this bag, that tripod, and that bag, and the smaller camera.
It'll take 5 minutes for me to pack up his stuff.
Yeah, because the only problem is that I'm doing a wedding, and I've got like all my
camera. With you?
To the wedding?
I'm not proposing or anything. I'm just saying to get the gear, or you can swing by the...
It's like an hour from here east. You don't want to go to the wedding.
Swinging by the Roosevelt that you could drop by there with
I'm nowhere close to there. I'm staying by...
Where do you live?
Tahunga. I go northeast.
Do you want to hang on to the gear, and then I'll figure out how to get back to you over the weekend and get it?
I think I have a pill, Kurt, and that would solve our issue.
What?
I think I have a Vicodin, and that would solve our issue. Then you can get it later.
Okay.
Thanks. And then you can just hang... Because we're done. We only have a 90-second spot left to do.
Okay, I'm going to step out so you can do that. And while she's looking, and so I can...
I usually have one with me. I pretty much always have one somewhere.
I
broke my back, and so sometimes my back gets...
Here we go. Thank you. I'll trade you one for one.
Okay, ready?
Hi, my name's Debbie, and I'm an actress, I'm a writer, and I'm a mom. I am the mother of a beautiful teenage girl who wouldn't be here if it weren't for the rainforest. Now, I know that seems like kind of an odd connection, but let me fill in the blanks here. My daughter was diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma when she was 9 years old. Now, the leading drug that is used to treat lymphoma is a drug called vincristine. Vincristine, ironically, was derived from a periwinkle plant found in the rainforest in South America. Now, had we deforested that rainforest, that drug may never have been found. My daughter might not have survived. Only 2% of our rainforests have been examined and... Do you want to cut your go?
Only 2%.
Okay.
We're going to cut in and around this anyway.
Okay. Only 2% of our rainforests have been explored and its species noted. That leaves 98% of our rainforests as yet unexplored. The United States Cancer Society has found 3,000 drugs that have rainforest plants as their base. 3,000 out of just 2% of our rainforests. Do the numbers. See how many people we can save by saving our rainforests. If you want to make a difference, go to www.maratasrainforestshouldnotdie.com and help save our planet.
Well done.